Oh, hey, everybody. I'm Blitz. Welcome back to a game called Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. It's been a little while since I last played this game. November of 2019, actually. But now, on the 27th of July, a brand new update is coming with Chapter 5 of the Story Mode. The game is finally being released on a few different platforms, too, I believe. So if you do want to check it out, there's a link in the video description. Not sponsored, but this is one of my favorite indie games, so I really wanted to check out Chapter 5. If you haven't seen this game before, basically what's happened is the robots have abducted humans, placed the human brains inside of the robot, and then they used them for fighting. Well, we've escaped the robot fighting arena, and now we're on the way to Earth on a ship we just hijacked, and then we're trying to take over the ship so the robots can't abduct all of the humans on Earth. That's just a 50,000 foot flyover of like 3 hours of storyline. So that's where we are. We have just taken over the ship like this. There we are. I am the captain. And there's the emperor of the robot fleet. So you see Earth down there. The robots made it and they're probably going to try to abduct all the humans. Oh no, they're going to fire on me. Oh no, get out of there. I can't move. What's going on? It's burning. He got knocked out? Oh, what? All right. We went into the mainframe or something. This is weird.
Captain, you have not issued a command for 5,000 milliseconds.
That's...
Is our mind space link operational?
Yes, it is.
Destruction.
Okay, that's our ship, right? Oh, I can stand on my ship. Look at me. Okay, I can upload the Alliance data. All of those are enemy ships. Can I just punch them? I just want to cut them with my laser sword.
Recommendation, emergency hyper jump.
Okay. If we hyper jump away, then maybe I can fight him one-on-one. Let's try that. Nice.
Exiting mind space.
Okay. Now we get back in our...
Captain.
Oh, now I get to fly the ship. All right. This makes sense. As soon as we hyper drive away. And... Oh, that looks cool. Like, a hyperloop. Awesome. Oh, nice. I'm free. Yeah, I didn't get blown up. And I can blast asteroids. That's amazing. And missiles. Oh, no. I don't want to crash. Oh, yeah. No. Fire the lasers. I can do it. Oh, no. There they are. Okay. Wait. So the missiles break the shield. Whoa. And then we can blast them with the lasers. Oh, that works. Oh, no. More. I mean, obviously there'll be more because I'm doing magic space battles now. They're bringing missiles. They're bringing missiles. Oh, hey, I did it. Nice. Okay, we'll hit that and then we'll take them out. Oh, that's super easy. Uh-oh, that one missed. And I'm out. Oh, no, you're still alive. How are you still alive? That's illegal. Ah, don't do that to me again. Okay, we'll hit them with the missile and then we'll blast them with the laser sword. Nice. I'm the best space pilot ever. Now what happens?
The time for games is over.
All right, Emperor. Me versus you in a laser sword battle.
Let them. Harvesting fleet.
No!
Abandon all secondary objectives and convert.
No. That's not good.
I will join you shortly.
That's also not good. This guy's gonna come visit? Can I fly the ship? Hyper jump to Earth. We're coming back. Okay, this'll be easy. Oh, that's so cool looking. Wait, what? Oh, I need to take out those two? I want these two first. You first. Wait, is he not dead? He's dead. Okay, we'll take you out now. Uh-oh. We'll take you out. I said I'll take you out.
No evasive maneuvers.
Blasting maneuvers. Ow. There, I think it blew up. And eat another missile. Uh-oh. Eat another missile, I said. Come on. Come on, give me lasers. Oh, it blew up fast. I don't care to catch you. I just want to hit you with my missile. That was a really bad shot. Oh, and it still hit. Very good. I'm a better pilot than a robot is.com. Would you not do that again? There it is. Now what happens? There's more? Oh, hot dang. Those are big missiles. Lasers. Now it's got pew-pew guns. What are all these extra things here? Are those like repair bots? I don't know. Oh, those got little guns. I'll just take out the ads first. That's always what you do in a boss fight. Take out the little guys first. Then hit the big guy with your missile. And then, ooh, missed. The missile missed. He blew up my missile. He also was trying to hit me. There it is. Oh, he's got another one. Go, missile, go. Oh, good. Got it. All right. That wasn't so hard. We just need. Oh! We hit things.
We are victorious.
Who is we? Do I have a voice now? That's not good.
Unidentified object.
What is that? Oh, it's the Emperor himself. What are we gonna do now? Oh, we're getting fighting claws out. He's gonna blast. Oh, we're trying to blast him. Where's he going at?
Hull breach in sector 14.
Just gonna jump up into the
target.
Okay. He's gonna blow up the energy core. I don't like that. Oh no, I don't even have a sword.
You are too late, human.
It doesn't matter. Oh! Wow! Okay. I just transferred consciousness into another ship.
This mind virus you carry is fascinating. We must study it once your world lies in ruins.
I have a mind virus that I can, like, jump into the other one. Oh, no. Force the door open. Use your robot arms. Yeah. Or not. Can I just summon a lightsaber sword from somewhere else? Bang on the door. Hello? I have brought pizza. I have brought pizza. Please let... Oh, back away. Wait, what? He's got blue eyes.
We're going to have to transfer you one at a time. Hold on. I'm establishing an uplink.
Blue eyes or good eyes?
Here we go. Starting the transfer.
Remote transfer in progress.
Now.
Battlecruiser node. Oh no! The Emperor's
is
back.
Not the first
yes!
Human to ever escape.
Quick!
No, not that human.
Wait, this is a flashback to chapter 3?
So about Spider-Tron 7000.
And Spider-Tron 7000?
My story and...
Oh nice! Oh, dirty. Hey, that one's still alive back there. Oh. Okay, this is explaining the mind virus now, where we can just summon in anyone. Are we taking over? Yes! Nice! Oh, nope, never mind. We're just getting cut up like pieces. And we're getting upgrades every time. That one looks sick. Hug. We're hugging. Hugging is fantastic. Okay, that's the storyline explained how we got here. Neat. We're going this way. Can we use our light sword on the door here? E. Oh no, it just opens normal. Okay. Yeah, you know what? I definitely want to be you because you got cooler looking armor. But I guess we'll just be this little. Oh, derp. Got him. Okay. And this guy's got armor. I don't like that. Nice. Take you down. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Okay. I get to be this guy now. Oh, I should maybe just die and be that one. Because he's got better. He doesn't have legs. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me, Keith. Thank you. Oh, balls. What is that? I don't like it. It's building. It's like a building machine. Oh, it's the gigantic repair bot. That was my poor little robot is so in trouble. Oh, hello. Maybe I want to be one of you. Can what do you put me out of my misery? The green one specifically. Yeah, kill me. Nope. Okay, wait. I'm gonna kill all of your friends. Never mind. You can kill me, and then I'll be you. Aha. Because you have jetpacks, and jetpacks are fun. If I die again, this isn't good. Hop-pow. And that's the one I wanted to be. Oh well. Want to see a cool trick? I call it the lightsaber. Oh, I just cut up Keith's legs. Oh no, I'm so sorry. Ooh. Okay, ready? I definitely want to be the green guy. Hey, green guy. Are you acceptable operating? Yeah, you are. Kill me. Kill me real quick. It'll be funny, I promise. No. Kill me. Hey, bro. Stop. Why won't you kill me? Keith, would you stop it? I'm trying to get him to kill me. Wait, what? That's illegal. So now I have to restart at the checkpoint. Ow. Okay, fine. That works better, because now I have a sword. This is the guy I wanted to be. Ow! It was the guy until I got lights. Oh, no. Forgive me. It's been a little while since I played this game. Okay, that worked. And give you one of those. How did that feel? In that one? How did that feel? We'll just kind of yeet some lava arrows that way, which didn't work. Did you die? Thank you. We did it this time. Keith didn't kill me. And now the world gets reborn by that crazy looking thing. I definitely want to change into that robot. Okay. I'm going to stand right here. And this is where things spawn. So I'll just kill them before they get anywhere. Yeah, see, watch. It'll be funny, see? Ha! Uh-huh. Look at how good we are. Uh-oh. That wasn't right I wanted to do. And you're gonna die. Oh, I don't have a bow anymore. Come on! I want the... Keith, stay away from this. It's me and green guy. He's got a case of the dumbs in the corner. Keith, why would you do that to me? Fine. He gave me my wishes anyway. Do I have both legs? I do. Both legs, a little bit of armor, and a jetpack. Nothing could go wrong. Except giant flame raptors with armor. Ah, I'm a burning. Oh, they smacked me. Get up. Keith, this is a bad choice. Oh, that's not Keith anymore. Where did Keith go? Keith, bro. Oh, that is Keith. Here, want to see a cool trick I learned? Nope, that wasn't quite right. Okay, do it again. Get up! Or we'll just turn into the flame raptor guy. That works. Hey, I don't mind this either because he's got a sword and a blade. I just don't have a jetpack anymore. Let's let our health regenerate. Stamina. Oh, these things. I hate these things with a passion. Uh-oh. Okay, ready? And slice. And slice. This yellow one is really nasty because it spawns more bad guys. Ah! Hey, hit me real hard. Nope. Do not like. Here, take one of those in your face. Fine, you can die. Oh, no. Oh, that was so close. Come on, give me. Nope. He's making more. Why do you have to make more? Yeah, Keith's doing his job. Wait, he just made a red guy, I think. That should be illegal in 47 continents. Ah! No. I said, you're not allowed to summon more things on my watch. Come on. Oh, got him. He's dead. He's not dead. Come on. Get here. Kick. I don't have a kick. I do have a kick. I was trying to hit F, but F is laser. Would you die? Thank you. Oh, Keith turned into some sort of monster. Oh, hot dang. I'm scared of him now. What's behind this door? A giant corridor. These guys make their... was that a stained glass window?
The central corridor. Do not let these fools reach the bridge.
Yes, let them reach the bridge. I want to play Atari. Okay. These guys look cool. I'm going to kill them one by one. One down, two down, three down. Keith is going to town. Oh, my word. Uh-oh. And I love my purple lightsaber. Keith's like, I will just... Oh, Keith died. Keith, you should have turned into the purple one. Ow! There, we'll kick him. See, Keith, don't hit me! Don't hit me! That lightsaber hurts. Oh, a Spider-Tron. I like Spider-Trons. Come on, get those eyes! Get those eyes! Ooh. Uh-oh. Keith got decapitated. Hey, do I have arrow reflect? Oh, I do! That's unfortunate for you. And all of my arrows just missed. Nicely done, Keith. Go play with that thing. It'll be fun, I promise. No, just go up there and play with him. Do I have to cut its legs off? Oh, you just chopped the leg off. Nice! He hit it. Bro, you're the best robot friend I ever had. Also the only robot friend I've ever had, but you get the picture. Wow, these things are actually legitly scared. Legitimately. Legit is not a word. Why does everything have jetpacks? Hey, catch. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Off with his head. Jetpacks are hard because they get the timing down. Nope. Hi. Oh no! I told you jetpacks are hard because that timing is ridiculous. There it is. Nice. What is this now? I don't have a bow. I'm scared. Want to see a cool trick I learned one time? Ready? Get set and swing. Oh! I mean, yeah, that's what I want to do. That was intentional. Now I can play baseball with my giant baseball sword. Now, Keith, you dummy! That's my leg. I should smack Keith with my hammer. Oh!
There you are, humans.
Yeah, that's us.
You can stop the harvest of your pitiful species.
I'm wondering in the top left corner if those three are the amount of times I can respawn. Okay, Keith, there's a laser on the other side of this wall. I'd appreciate if you didn't run over there. Okay, now Keith, there's a laser on the other side of the wall. I'd appreciate it if you do run. Oh, she jumped over! She jumped over! Burn the witch! Boom! Boom! Ah, get away! I like having a gigantic hammer. There's that creepy stained glass window. We have Robot Jesus over here or something. Can I break it? I want to smash the Robot Jesus window. Oh, it didn't work. You know, just casually walking down a corridor of death. And then we go opening the door of death. I have no idea what to expect in this fight.
Fools.
Oh, he can use the force. Times two. Oh, he's got a hammer and a S-word. I don't like this. Okay. What kind of cool things do you do? Destroy Keith. Let me see. Oh. Wow. You're really big. Nope. Or that guy's got insane reach and an insane jump. That wasn't cool. I've only got one life left. Hey, get wrecked. Hey, I'm gonna take your, ow! Take your legs off. Get up, little robot man. Oh no. Hey, that works. Hey, can't touch me. I'm the gingerbread Blitz. Hee hee. I've got arrows and you don't. You might actually. I'm betting if I chop off his other leg, he can't walk. And then I win. Oh, that was so close to chopping his leg off. Oh, and that really hurt too. I think I'm out of lives. I don't like this being out of lives. Ooh, that was close. I definitely can't get close to him. Oh, he doesn't have legs anymore. I feel like he needs to go like the Black Knight in Monty Python. Maybe it's the eyes. I don't know how to destroy him. But I do know that I can cut off his arm. Ha 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 ha! Ah! He's got laser breath, fire breath, and other arm, and other face. And get just destroyed. Bad emperor, robot, man. Yeah, wow. How do I destroy him? It's like, how do you eat an elephant? You cut it into little pieces and eat it a little bit at a time. Wow. It's still alive.
You still do not comprehend the futility of your
strength. He's rebuilding.
There is nothing mere physical weapons can accomplish against my endless supply of clones.
Maybe if we hack the Matrix, we can get rid of his clones.
Fools.
No, 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 no. We're not dying. Oh, yeah. Oh,
human.
Hello.
Why would you enter my digital domain?
Because this is where we can end your clones. Oh, this is so cool.
Tear their mind
Yikes,
apart.
I don't like this. I am not exactly sure what... Ooh, hey, your friend killed you. That was stupid of him. Did I kill? Okay. That was awesome. Look at us. We're in the digital round. We're like Digimon right now. Where do I go? Okay. Something's connected up there. If I sever the network, maybe it'll work. Okay, we're up. Mmm. We got more things to conquer. This is neat. Well done, developers. Whoop! Even the music here. Oh no, I got shredded by this thing. Haha! I'm gonna break whatever that Rubik's Cube is. Can't do a Rubik's Cube. Ooh, I did it all by myself. I have a feeling I have to go over to this one. I only have 4 lives left, so we have to be very careful. Oh, what are these? Oh, they got big hammers and armor. I can kick. So maybe I can kick them off of the world. Man, I don't like their reach. Oh, they got boosts? Oh, that's armor on them. Yep. Nope. Okay. That's gonna... Ooh, that could have hurt really bad. All right. Yep, I knew it. I knew it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get up. Get up. I've only got 3 life remaining. Oh. Can I kick? I can. But it doesn't work. Ah! Ah! Overhead. Nope, nope. Get out of here. Okay. Ready? Nope. Boom! Nice. Good. He destroyed? Oh! And that was destroyed too. Very nice. Okay. Now I need to sever this Rubik's Cube. And I don't know what's going to happen after I do this. Oh. Now I just have to walk up here to the middle. And that door is open so I can come across. And what happens next? I'm a little bit excited about this. The Emperor is a big bad dude and I want to destroy him. It's been years.
Where are you going?
I have no idea.
No, get out of there.
Hi.
Warning, unknown entity in Emperor clone settings.
Ooh.
Stay away from my clone matrix, imbecile.
I am not an imbecile.
Leave me no choice.
Now what? Whoa!
Spider-Tron 7000.
I don't care about Spider-Tron 7000. Ah, he's got lasers! I do care about... Oh, okay. That just about flew me off the entire world. Oh, balls. Oh, I don't like this. I turned into a derpy little sword bro now. Okay. Wow. No. Oh, he's got lasers. That's so annoying. Okay, it's Spider-Tron 7000 of the digital world. Yeah. I think it's dead. I think I killed it. Now I just need to destroy each one of these on their own. It should be pretty easy because I like the sound of it. Hi. Ready? Oh. Oh, I got a jetpack. I got a jetpack. This makes it so much easier. Never mind. Wait, what?
No.
Oh.
Stay away from
there. I
did
it. Oh, this guy's missing a leg. The hero story we never knew would happen. The one-legged robot. Gonna go destroy the big emperor bot by destroying his cloning node. And shpup! Get wrecked, noob.
You think destroying my clone matrix changes anything? Killing me will not stop the invasion. Not while the core instruction sits at the root of our mind network.
Well, thank you for telling me where that is.
Life, make it fight in robot form. We are all slaves to it. How ironic that in order to stop the invasion, it is our minds you must liberate.
Mm-hmm.
The core instruction is well protected, but your obnoxious mind virus might just let you past its defenses. Go now, fool.
Oh wait, he's telling me to go destroy it?
We will meet again in physical space.
Nice. I just would like a leg back. Can I get one of those building robots to give me a leg again? Okay, I gotta make it past all these saw blades with one leg. Oh, right. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, that made it past. Okay. One way. Ooh, I got a big old hammer now. And thanks for the free leg. Wait, what? How did they kill me? Oh, that wasn't even well protected. That was super easy. Die! How's that feel?
Incredible.
Oh, thanks.
The voice. It is silent.
I don't know if I like this anymore.
Emperor.
Wait.
What just happened? Our command set. It has shifted. Do we proceed with the harvest?
No.
Call what?
Back our ground troops. I have decided on a different approach.
Wait, am I the Emperor now?
Annihilate them from orbit.
No!
Come on,
I'm not
proceed.
The Emperor.
Recording infantry.
These silly games, why should we play them with life forms so clearly inferior to ourselves?
Uh-huh. I bypassed
reduced
your brain area.
To a single body. I have never felt such clarity
oh, no.
and focus.
Oh, definitely
I
bad,
no.
I will
show you my power.
Oh, definitely not good. Hey. Ah! They're eating my laser beams. Get them, Keith. Okay, I gotta destroy these things. Maybe. Okay, one's down. And now, oh yeah, it definitely still uses the lasers. Whoa, it's got a laser sword. That's illegal and so many times. Would you, hey, weird thing. Just, why can't this die? Okay, I got it. Wait, I didn't get it. Stay away. Here, have one of those. Oh, dirty. Okay, good news, everyone. Good news. Oh, legs. Go for the legs. No. Keith, do something. My dude. Oh, yeah. I definitely can't. Oh, that's at me. I definitely have to use my... Oh, he just killed Keith. Here. Sever his legs off. Maybe an arm would be good to sever, too. Ah! Keith just got obliterated yet again. Ooh, that's a good leg hit. Yes. Oh, no, I just killed Keith. But the big robot's legs are gone. All right. Oh no, these things are back. Okay, easy peasy. I think he just killed one of them. Nope. Good, right in the arms. What's the, there's supposed to be a button that you can change the direction. Nope. I burned. Ooh, a jetpack bot. Big old emperor bot's gonna have problems. Oh yeah, what are you doing? I don't like that. Aha. How's this feel? I'm in your comfort zone now. I definitely, oh, nope. Ooh, uh-huh. Keith, where are you, buddy? No! I have a feeling this is gonna be a lot harder fight than I assumed. Oh, especially now that I don't have all the things I need. All right, we're going Pokemon. Oh, definitely that was not the right thing to do. Yeah, I'm just getting shredded here. Right in the groin, huh? Take that, robot. Ooh, his throne. If I just get on his throne, I can win. He just burned my foot off. That little monster. I can't even get close. Hey, I want to turn into this thing because it has lasers. Oh my word. Keith just got rocked. Eh, poke it. Oh, I think its arms are gone. Nice. Keith, you did it. No, I don't like those things. Take out its other leg, Keith. I did it. I did it all by myself. Oh, and I just got shredded again. Yes. Fire sword, burn it up. Burn up the Emperor. He doesn't burn very well. Keith is just wrecking face here. Nicely done, buddy. We got it. We got it, Keith. We can take out the Emperor. Oh, or you know, you can take me out too, Keith. Oh no, it's making one of those things again. I'll take care of it. I can't get close to the Emperor because Keith is just being so mean to it. That fire sword should be doing more work here. Oh! Oh, I did it! One slice to the head!
Infantry recall complete. We are ready to commence the... I see. The Emperor what? Is dead.
Captain, this leaves you in charge. Oh. What do we do?
It is time to go home.
No. Self-destruct.
When the silent, we can finally do something better with our time. Humans... Sorry about your major population centers, but enjoy this cool ship you have taken over. Good luck.
Can I get a body again? How about self-destruct? I like the idea of self-destruct. Everyone except my own. Who's this? Is that the friend? Are these the people? You're like, hi guys. They're so excited. I like the yellow one. Yellow Power Ranger. Thanks, Keith. You did it. All by yourself. Summoning more. There's pink ones and stuff. That one's doing some sort of Fortnite dance. I don't understand that. They're all celebrating. The dancing is a little awkward. I guess that's what happens with robots. We've done it. We have blown up Earth, I guess. Yay! All right. Well, guys, that was fun. I really enjoyed this game, and thank you so much for checking it out. So keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time. And I'd like to thank everyone who signed up on Patreon, including Ben, Ellen Hagen, Dickie James, Apollo Bunny, Otto Dave, Eagle Arc, Whip It Good, Seraphin X, Des Bogger, Maxer, Sarnoff, Legacy, Jason McFarland, Deegan, Paul Longstone, and Rao, and everyone who has clicked that join button down below to become a YouTube channel member.